All right. So my Yeezy Pods are in. This is the bag. They come in. No marking, no branding. All right. So, I'm ready to see them. First off, the actual material is really thick. It's really thick. I am a size 13, so I ordered size 3. So let's see what it does, see what it looks like. This is it. Made in Italy. Ordered a size 3, so there's my 3 dots. Again, the material is really... The rubber is hard. It's not necessarily black, it's like a brown. So that's one pair. Well, that's one. It looks like if you look at the bag, that's the same color as the rubber, like a brown black color. Don't have any markings, no labeling, but this is the color, the brown black, size 3. Let's try these bad boys on. All right, don't pay attention to my dry toes. Falling, this is the pod, dreaming, 13. Talking. In your sleep, I know you want to cry all night. Again, it's not black, it's like a brown, black color, which is okay with me. It kind of got some weight to it. Let's try it now. Reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me. So they're hard to get on. Oh, okay. Don't you grow up in a hurry. Okay. Your mama be worried. Oh, it was all part of the story. Oh, man. Even the scary nights. Thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered. All. Thank you to all of the heroes of the night. They gotta repeat their colors. This is what they look like. The lie is wearing off. Reality is upon us. Off. You can kind of see my feet through it, so I probably have to wear some. Niggas is savage, niggas is monsters, niggas is pimps, niggas is players, to niggas and daughters. Now they precautious, really nice. Father forgive me. I'm scared of the karma, cause now I see women as something to nurture, not something to conquer. I hope. So yeah, I like them. They actually look good with. Look right here. Let's put the other one on. Again, these are the Yeezy Pods. I'm gonna talk about my feet. I'm gonna talk about your mama. Talk about my feet. All right. The material, like I said, is really strong, thick. This is it. I would not be working in these. Obviously, it sucks. This is more like a casual strolling. They're comfortable. Yeah, I like them. Stay tuned for other Yeezy products coming soon. Thanks.